Driver's ready. 3, 2, 1, go. Jackie Winter chasing him down with the separation of number one. There goes the gap into that transition section, looking for zone number two. Jackie's a defender in and out of power alley, outside zone, hardest flip on the course. In a five, a little contact from Chase Carr. That was a good finish. Driver's ready. 3, 2, 1, go. Big separation from the new car. Oh, all contact though, gets it right in. Losing some angles. Speed and Kevin can close the gap coming into the power alley. Zone 3, 4, and 5. Deep in zone 4 from the new car. Little shallow on 5. And Kevin through the minute. Driver's gonna chase it down. Driver's ready. 3, 2, 1, go. Solid and start from the new car. Way out of it, number one. She's ready to take it inside line. Can't hang. Kevin is just looking good for film 1 and 2, a little shallow in the power alley. Cheeseburger all over his fender for the finish. Driver's ready in the line. 3, 2, 1, go. Smooth start from your lead car. Steve trying to fix it now. Looking good for zone number 1. Solid transition from your leader. Deep in clip number 2. Coming into the power zone. Way out. 3 and 4 and deep in 5. Steve right there. Is clear. 3, 2, 1, go. Solid looking start. Big angle for the lead car. Deep in zone number 1. Looking smooth. Perfect transition. Members right there. Coming into the power alley. Lead car puts on a clinic right now. Little shallow going in the draft. Is clear. Judges ready. 3, 2, 1, go. Off the gate, thrown it deep. Oh, well, that causes him to straighten up and go off course. Allows Nelson to get around. We'll let him run this out on the straight line here. Driver's ready at the line. 3, 2, 1, go. Solid start for both vehicles. Tony big angle, keep it zone number 1. Power right there. Checks up through the transition zone. Cody is putting on a solid run so far in that lead car. Throwing it way after zone number 3. A little shallow on 4. Kyle right there through the finish. The driver's ready. 3, 2, 1, go. Big speed from your lead car coming into zone number 1. Deep in zone number 1. Throwing it to the white wall. Transition through zone number 2. Ryan is holding zone through the power. Driver's ready in line. 3, 2, 1, go. Coming out of the gate, a little bit of separation. Starting to be car deep in zone number 1. Coming through 2. Zach closes the gap in the power. Out here, throwing it out to the wall. Way outside of the mountain pass. The lead car, Zach closes the gap through the finish. Driver's ready. 3, 2, 1, go. Nice smooth start. Cheeseburger takes it to rest. We did the use line of close to the gap from zone number 1 into the transition section of number 2. Smooth power out in the mountain pack and solid looking run pace drivers. Oh, but Cheeseburger rotates in. Hugh throws it to a finish. Change it up, change it up. 3, 2, 1, go. Smooth start from Fresno. Solid initiation deep in zone number 1. Nico here in perfectly. Perfect transition through zone number 2. Power alley, little wall factor in the lead car, but gets it right in the end zone for 3, 4, and then door to door to the finish. 3, 2, 1, go. Solid looking start. Lead car deep is in the one. Chase car has to check up right there into the transition zone. He's not losing some proximity. Deep now putting down power through zone 3. Looking for 4, gets a tire in there, and deep in 5 through the finish. Chase it down, driver's ready. 3, 2, 1, go. Solid looking start. Getting way out there, bumping the wall. LT takes that inside line, but gets it right into zone number 2. Coming into the high speed section. Getting way out there in zone 3. Best one we've seen so far. And the finish. Putting the hand in the line. 3, 2, 1, go. Ready to come out of the gate with some good speed. Mike Kirsten, angler across the entrance of number one, looking at his own number two. Oh, Cody dragged the wall, the bike's still all over the group.
Short body, this will be a good battle. This angle coming in zone number one.